enemies. Let me be sincere with you. You don't have any enemy. There is nothing like enemy. The enemy without, it is not true. The enemy without is just a mirage, and yet a crap, an illusion. The real enemy is within. The real enemy is within. The energy without, you know, just illusory. Adeye o tan frankasa ne enye obi onem abonte e wadi watem ana obi awaye obone na emu nkasa wakuma na waadwe wodi susu bone no eno na ye the greatest enemy. So the Bible that can be said, those who are able to control their minds, the minds become their best of all friends. But unfortunately, those who are unable to control their mind, those minds become their worst enemy. So actually, your worst enemy is not the person who insulted you. Your worst enemy is not the guy who broke your heart. Your worst enemy is not that person you have that litigation with. Your worst enemy is an uncontrolled mind, an uncontrolled heart. That is your real enemy. So if you are ready to fight any enemy, go within yourself. Don't go externally. Go within, because the real enemy resides in your heart, and that is the mind and the heart. As soon as you are able to control the mind and able to control the heart, there is two ways to every coin. Okay? Obe who say nipa di na oyaye ye no. Even though say say na tie, na e mame de na mse me wa ko mapane adwimpanti no, say na mpese me hu no. Okay? No club are going to say at times we see the instrument, we don't see the cause. When something happens to us, if we are very thoughtful, we will not see the person as the cause of our problems, but we will see the person as an instrument being used to facilitate our karmic reactions. Okay? So be your idea. Now you're bagging my partner. When say the party will be on your problem. Name you see the person as an instrument being used by nature to facilitate some situations in your life. So that person should never be your enemy. That person should be your best friend, because by his own activities, by his actions and inactions, you know, about one word to me at the so said the and be about, you know, you will accept it positively to make some advancement in life. An intelligent person, so be too bored about what Uma Wonfu. That stone become a stepping stone. I bet you have one what you jump higher. I am telling you, sir, at times we see people as enemies because we don't see them as instruments. Whatever is bound to happen in your life will happen. No matter what you do, whatever is bound to happen is going to happen. But don't forget, nature will use some people as instruments to implement or to facilitate those things in your life. So the early you recognize that the so-called enemy is not an enemy, but an instrument being used by nature to facilitate your own deeds, the better for you.